The minor in gender studies provides students with basic knowledge of gender concepts and theory from a cross-cultural perspective. It addresses ways in which gender as a complex social construction intersects with class, race, age, ethnicity, and nationality in the formation of social inequalities. It acquaints students with the fundamental methodologies of gender and women's studies. In the minor, students learn how to place gender at the center of scholarly analysis from a variety of disciplinary perspectives. Students learn how gender fundamentally shapes our lives, ideas, institutions, societies, and social practices, and how gender is a driving force in social life for both women and men. A gender studies minor trains students in writing, analytical thinking, and research methods. And as an interdisciplinary field, it is a complement to any major and prepares students for many different employment opportunities and for graduate education in a variety of disciplines.